Singing in church too, competition.
LA special. Now, we all saw one of the moments between you, Bishop Gibson, and Dietrich about shacking up. Take a look.
The question is, well, are you guys shacking?
Ron, no disrespect to you. Where do you find shacking in the Word of God?
That's a good question to be asked. Sinners, unbelievers, shack. Christian men, they marry. What does shacking have to do with anything? You let them teach you that shacking is not vital?
Now, Bishop Ron, do you think you went a little too hard on Dietrich?
I think Jesus put a little hard on me.
Ooh.
Because they asked me, where is shacking
in the Bible?
In the Bible. What does Dietrich think that Jesus J. and Dr. Janie was talking about when he asked the woman as well, you've been with five men,
mm-hmm.
and the man you're with now not is not your husband. What the writer does not say, he assumes the reader already knows. Jesus is making an inference to that woman at the well, shacking.